Hi friends, it's me, Simply Sherry, helping you make home and hospitality simple. In this video, I'm going to show you what's inside my small purse that I'm now using for grocery shopping during this time. I went from this large one so that I would have less surface to wipe down. This is a crossbody bag that I got from Ross a few years ago, and I remembered that I had this, so I thought it would be perfect for this time. It just has this little heart as a decoration. And then I always have a travel size hand sanitizer. This is from Bath and Body Works. This is the holder, and then you can get different scents. Now I took this from my bigger bag and put it on here. This has a pocket in the back, which I thought was perfect in putting your cell phone here. Okay, or you can also put like your headphones or earphones, okay? And then in a plastic Ziploc, I have my other cards here, or Costco card and things like that. Debit cards, I do run a small business, so I have cards for that, because when you open this up, it only has two slots for cards. So I'm gonna show you this again. This is the Betsy Johnson brand. I love her, especially at Ross. It's so much cheaper there to get something from her. And they have so many different styles. I love the black and white stripe with the hot pink. And then this is where you put your license, your driver's license. I also have my AAA card behind it. I've just covered it up with Post-it notes to hide that information. And then there's a pocket back here. I love the lining inside. So this is where I could put other things like coupons or things that I need to go grocery shopping. I usually have my grocery shopping list in my cell phone. And then this can be an area to put receipts. The reason I switched to a smaller purse is because you want to have less surfaces touching the grocery cart, the cashier area. You'll have less things to wipe down when you get home. And it has everything that I need. I have my cards, my driver's license, my cell phone, hand sanitizer, and any coupons that I will be needing. The other thing I bring grocery shopping with me are these BagPodz. These are my absolute favorite. This is the smaller size, and then there's a bigger size with more bags in them. And the great thing is it has this carabiner that you can just put onto the shopping cart. And then also for my bag, I can just hook it on like that. And then I put this as a crossbody. That's all I need to go grocery shopping. It looks like this. You can open it up, pull the bags from here. These are washable. So after you go grocery shopping, you can just go ahead and wash these right away. They hold a lot. They're very strong. Every person who has used these bags, like the cashier or the guy putting your groceries in the bag, they're like, wow, these are pretty good bags, and because they are. And then there's a spot here where you can also open from the inside that way. It's durable. I've had these for years. I highly recommend them. I hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know in the comments below what are your essentials for grocery shopping, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye. All this time you thought would never pay the price.